Hi, Art here, and welcome back to Stem Cell Talks. Today we're going to talk about cryopreservation. The purpose of cryopreservation, of course, is to preserve your cells in their current state. And that's because younger stem cells are better, because they are more plentiful, they are more proliferative, and they have suffered less environmental degradation. So you save your stem cells when you're young, so you can use them later when you're a little older. One of the questions that always comes up, of course, is once we cryopreserve the cells, how long can they last? Well, theoretically, they can be cryopreserved indefinitely. Cells that have been cryopreserved or frozen back in 1973 have been thawed out and were still viable. Sperm that was frozen 28 years ago was successfully utilized. And frozen embryo that was frozen 24 years ago was successfully developed into a healthy child. So as you can see, once the cells are frozen, they can stay in that state for quite a while and still be effective many decades later. Now, cryopreservation is a very specialized process. Okay, the cells have to be prepared properly, and the freezing process itself is also a very precise protocol. These cells, once they're frozen, are maintained in tanks at a minus 180 degrees Celsius, which is equivalent to about 290 Fahrenheit. We at StemSave use liquid nitrogen vapor tanks. That means that these your specimen is held within the vapor from the liquid nitrogen. What happens is the tank is filled, the bottom of the tank is filled with liquid nitrogen, the vapor fills the tank, and that creates a very stable, uniform temperature environment for these cells to stay frozen. Our tanks, of course, are monitored daily, both electronically and manually. We have, obviously, emergency backup systems, emergency power, emergency liquid nitrogen, so the cells are very safe. Again, we get back to why cryopreserve. Well, again, you cryopreserve and bank your stem cells today because younger stem cells are, again, more plentiful, more active, and suffer less environmental degradation. You bank them today so they're available for emerging regenerative therapies in the future should you need them. And also, one of the reasons why people, families are choosing to bank their stem cells is they see what we see, and that is what we call expanding health spans. A child today is likely to live to be 100 years old. The thing is, as we age, we have fewer stem cells and they're less active. And because of that, that's one of the reasons why we age. So having your stem cells today when you're young will allow you to have them for future therapies that are going to be geared toward maintaining your health as you experience increased health spans. So that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed our presentation regarding cryopreservation and why it's important to save your cells today. And we want you to remind you to click the StemSave logo to my left in order to subscribe to our channel. That's it for now. Thanks. See you again soon.